Democratic Republican who voted for Donald Trump in the fall.
Yeah,
this is something to think about, especially if you're planning to travel over the holidays. An undercover operation found that
all this to clean your ears. Give me a break.
Most of its checkpoints, mock knives, guns,
yeah, she's being an asshole. Based on this.